We're very excited about Research Day this year. It may turn out to be one of the most exciting we've ever had, both in terms of the diversity of research that is being presented by our trainees and faculty, and level and quality of that research. And they cover so many areas. There's something for everyone. So we do judge all the posters.
I am blown away about the level of quality from all of these students. I mean, honestly, back when I was a medical student, there's no way that I could meet the level of detail, thought, again, collaboration, and a lot of the statistics that are going into it is like making me dizzy.
So as always, we have a keynote speaker, and this year it's Kim Orth, PhD, who's a professor of biology and biochemistry at the University of Texas Southwestern Medical Center. Her work is very topical because we have a growing number of bacteria that are resistant to our antibiotics that we currently use. So this is our 33rd year of Research Day, but that reminds me that we are doing it for a reason. And one of the reasons is we want to celebrate research.
It's been wonderful meeting these students. They're doing an incredible job, very articulate, and it just makes me want to learn more about what they're doing.
I actually had a great time speaking to my judges as well as everyone else who has come by to ask about the project. They've all been able to provide their own insight into ways that I can take my project, which has been really inspiring and has given me a lot of good ideas to take away from today.
Research can solve problems that are real life issues in our world today.